Living here, you're so close to the shops and restaurants at Harbourside, you could swim there. Acting on your best behavior, turn your back on Mother Nature, everybody. Sitting here, you can watch the boats go by in a no-wake zone in a private enclave of only about 20 homes. If you don't want to swim to Harbourside, you could literally paddleboard to a dozen different restaurants. 1000 North, Kew Tiki, Guanabanas, and many more. Jupiter is so amazing, Tiger didn't just move here, he put his restaurant here. This home offers a truly unique waterfront lifestyle where it's a short walk to the beach or a quick ride to the Jupiter Inlet where you can get more fish for the tank. Send me a message if you want to take a look at it.